Okie doke, next we're going to try Kevin's. His birthday today. Happy birthday, Kevin. I'm going to give one of these old 2010 Americana Century Collection boxes a try. But you say grab one from the middle, so I still left them all in the case from last night. So I'm just going to grab perfectly right in the middle this one. There you go, man. 2010 Century Collection. And lock, slide. Who is that? Oh yeah, Mark Fedorick. The Bird. They did a special on him on ESPN one time. Numbered to 50. Autograph. Stagecoach. Looks like John Wayne. Maybe. Does it say it somewhere? Am I missing it? Number to 250. Swatch. Catalog. Yeah, John Wayne. Jeez. I wonder how come they don't put his name on the card. I mean, it looks just like him, but it's not on the front. Just, John Wayne piece of something. Derrick Rose. Just kidding. Souvenir stamps of... Derrick Rose. It is Derrick Rose. I swear I was kidding. I just looked at his face. I thought it looked just like Derrick Rose, and then kind of found out it's Derrick Rose. Stamp jersey to 250. This is an easy one. Eddie Murray. Shooting basketball. Gave you a game use bat piece. Number 250. Betty Davis eyes. Hollywood materials. Number to 250. And Jim Bunning. They are putting him in different sports. He's a pitcher, and they got him in his football get up. But anyway, Jim Bunning autograph. I wasn't number 225 on that one. So there you have it, Kevin. Appreciate it, man. Happy birthday to you. Hope you have a good day on that. But I'll get him out. I'll drop him today. See y'all.